Serrani trying to retake the place and still trying to, and he does, and through goes Serrales, and Serrales, after that first lap incident, looking very strong. Who's this? Oh no! That is Hannes van Asseldonk. Big crash for the Dutchman, who was in third. Jack Harvey still leads, half a lap left, as he heads towards what looks like the first win of the season. Van Asseldonk, well, he comes flying off the chicane onto the wet grass. Nothing slows him down until he hits the barriers very hard, but he's okay.